sounding the alarm over hearing loss in newborns. The association that represents Canada's audiologists wants Ottawa to fund a national program to test infants for hearing disorders. The group will make its case on Parliament Hill today. It says hearing conditions often go undetected early in life, and that can significantly slow learning. Breaking news for